15, they look like they're 18. Their bodies are mature. Is that I found that to be a bit disturbing.
Yeah.
Is that a view that should be corrected?
Yes, I think that's a view to be corrected. Yeah. We do not marry because just your body is prepared for it, or because you have a body of an adult. Yeah. The debate is going to be long on this. Yeah. What we are saying that, kalau if 50, 60, 70 years ago, 100 years ago, the goal of a woman's life is very simple. Yeah. But now, if a girl is married before she finishes her education, that means she has to depend on one person, which is a husband or her family. Yeah. And when someone has to depend on another person, then she has to be submissive, and she doesn't have her own independence. Yeah. So we would like to educate girls to be have self-determination, but as well know their role. Yeah. It doesn't mean that you are independent, you don't want to have a family. No, we have our different responsibility according to where you are. Yeah. So I don't really agree with that. Yeah. That based on the bodies. Kalau begitulah asalnya, makna dia all girls with small petite body undeveloped cannot marry lah. Yeah. Kalau kita ambil itu sebagai pertubuh badan dia, maka kalau that is a condition, then put it as garis panduan. Kalau 12 tahun, badan macam 18 tahun, badan macam 20 tahun, physically ready. Then you have to do some psychological assessment as well.